South Alabama men's baseball team sweeps the University of New Orleans in their series home opener, winning game three today, 8-6. Jags almost lost last night, but were able to come back from being down four runs in the sixth inning. They'll face Auburn this Tuesday at Stanky Field. First pitch is at 6:30.